What's the dumbest thing you've seen a religious person call satanic? Barcodes.
What? Explain. Please explain.
No, there is legitimately a VHS tape out there of religious people talking about how barcodes reveal the number of the beast or something like that, and how it's going to lead to the apocalypse.